Me father used to walk 20 miles to the pit. Put in a 12-hour shift in about 20 miles round. So rain, sleep, snow, in his bare feet. And I remember one time we got into the house, suffering from mild hypothermia. And my mother said, "Hey up, lads, I got this some nice oldest bread for this nap." Well, my father went fucking mental. He gripped my mother gently by the throat and he said, "You great big idle wizard! You great big idle rat! Me and this lad have been down pit. We've done a 12-hour shift for about 40 miles today. We nearly had hypothermia. We need something substantial for a snap. So get me down to Chipoil for some pie chips and mushy fucking peas." And with that, he casually threw my mother on fire. He was a right tater, was my father.